Hey, Buju, good afternoon there, Chippewas of Kellen's 20 Point First Nation members and Eagle 107.7 radio listeners. Today is Thursday, April 16th. I know I said I was going to do these updates only Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, but I felt that today we needed a brief update. So today in Lambton County, there are currently 128 cases of COVID-19, 11 deaths, and 41 recoveries. I wanted to touch base briefly about something that came to light to us today. We received a call from the local community health center and a few local health practitioners that a number of Kettle and Stony Point First Nation members have reported to the doctors and have been symptomatic, and there's a high probability that they are positive for COVID-19, but they have refused to be tested because they are fear of being ostracized or being having their fingers pointed at them, or you know, the stigma around being a positive COVID patient. So please be tested. It's important that if you have the symptoms of COVID-19, that you get tested. Please do not refuse to be tested. What I'm telling you now is that there is a very high probability that there is a COVID-19 outbreak of an unknown magnitude in our First Nation because people are refusing to be tested. So again, assume you are positive, act like you're positive, and you won't spread it. Act like everybody else is positive. And right now, there's a high chance that many people are positive because people have refused testing and may or may not be isolating. So if you have questions about this, please call your healthcare provider, whoever your primary care provider is. Call the health center. I know the doors are closed here, but they are open. You can call them at 519-786-5647. If you have the signs or symptoms of COVID-19, if you have respiratory problems, if you have a fever, sore throat, if you have a headache, please call, talk to somebody, call telehealth, and get tested. We currently are working on negotiating to have testing kits available here directly at our First Nation. That's not in place yet, but hopefully in the next week we'll have that in place. So please, I appeal to you, please, please, if you have the symptoms, get tested so we know. We don't want to spread this more than it's already been spread. So chimi gwech, and remember, don't panic, eat bannock.